been great.
Mr. Lynch, you like it? You are the owner of the 00 Freddie Smith drive, and you're also the owner of the 01 Jack Pennington. And where is Jack this afternoon?
We elected to run Concord last night, and we'll make it up here for today.
Okay, thank you, Mr. B. Lynch.
has 10 laps, and I think Len Geisler's got the best plate and Denny Chamberlain on the front row. But you got to remember, look. Right beside him in the red number 16, he hails out of Barboursville, West Virginia, Charlie Perry. In the gray and brown number 75 out of Wooster, Ohio, was 35G, Don Gross. Fifth row on the outside, the number one out of Mechanicsburg, Illinois, Joe Ross. Sixth row on the inside, out of Hempstead, Indiana, red number 71, Tom Helfrich. Right beside him, out of Bedford, Indiana, the right number 14, the driver, Ray Gossi. Seventh row on the inside, driving the Gundaker Realtor Special, the driver out of St. Louis, Missouri, Kevin Gundaker. Right beside him, in the red number 74, the A.J. Stapleton Construction Company car, out of Dayton, Ohio, the driver, Donnie Seaborn. In the orange and yellow number 55, out of Baltimore, Maryland, the Baltimore born himself, Ronnie McBee. In the number 98, driving a TJ chassis, out of Salisbury, Indiana, Ira Baston. In the black number 49, out of Fremont, Ohio, the driver is Wally Simminger. In the white T5, out of Sumner, Illinois, the driver is Terry Messenger. In the DNR Body Shop Special, out of Marietta, Ohio, the red number 88, Dave Robinson. In the white number 41, out of Union, Kentucky, the driver, Chuck McWilliams. In the black number 28, out of Westminster, Maryland, is Gary Stoller. In the last row, on the outside, out of Harmony, Pennsylvania, the number 15, the driver is Bob Waring. In the JDI, white 71, out of Eau Claire, Wisconsin, the driver is Leon Blake. In the green number 20th, is out of Highland, Indiana, the driver is Paul Schaefer. So there you have it. 22 cars going for 40 laps. Thank you. the front straightaway fence, please do not turn your back. mud spot. Remember, you're only taking the top two finishers, the top two finishers. Now Ronnie McKee moves on the back bumper of Lynn Geisler. Ronnie, that orange number 55. 8 more laps to go, and Blackie off in the Riddle Brothers Painting Special.
Pennsylvania, the Lunenburg Speedway. You looked real good, I'll tell you. This 1982 season, it looked real strong for you. What's coming up in the 1983 season for Blackie Wallace?
Thank you. I'm excited to have a team. I'll be running a coupe at Learnerville probably, and a late model wherever.
Blackie, the people that's been behind your Riddle Brothers painting, here's some of the crew that helped keep this car going week after the week.
They got Jerry Booker that works in the car, and Bob, little Chet Johnson Jr., and just everybody seems to pitch in good hands.
Okay, let's have a nice hand for your consolation winner for Blackie Wallace, New Alexander, Pennsylvania. Consolation race, and Blackie Watt in the number 93 moves into the field right along with Lynn Geisler.